They're not us. Other people's standards may not be your standards.
Grandma's porch. Sit down, relax, enjoy. Here on Grandma's porch.
They're not us. They're not us. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. Well, I was talking to my son the other day, and I was talking about some people that we know. And I said to him, I said, you know, they're not us. They don't do things the way that we do. And he was kind of depending on them to be, you know, for something, kind of like he was kind of building a plan, an itinerary around these people. And I said to him, I said, you know, remember in the past, we built an itinerary around them and they greatly disappointed us. And so do not depend on them. They are not like us. They do not go by the same standards that we do. So often we think other people live by the same standards that we do. And they often do not. It's great when we find people that live by the same standards that we do. But we have to realize in the workplace, in life in general, when we're out and about, in our personal relationships, even in our families, some people don't live by the standards that we live by. And so to base our life and our decisions up on them and that their standards are going to be the same as us, we may be very, very disappointed. So remember, not all people live by your standards. I hope you like, share, subscribe to all five of my channels. Links are pinned to the top of the comment section below. If you connect with all five channels with me, I will likely connect back with you with all five channels. So may God bless you. And I hope to talk to you soon again from Grandma's porch to wherever you're at. Talk to you then. Bye-bye. To relax and a place to enjoy. Grandma's porch.